Convent. So I am Nisha Best, your dance teacher. Today I'll be teaching you dance on the song Disco Diwane. So let's get started. So we'll start with the first step. You all are very familiar with this step because we have done it various times. So the first step is, for 8 counts, you need to tap your right leg. Okay, listen to me very carefully. You need to tap your right leg 8 times. So you'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. With this, you'll move your hands upward with 8 counts, and then on 8, you will be doing a clap. Okay, so let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Same step on the left side. So it will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool. So this step we'll be doing 4 times. So if I take a 16 count, it will go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So let's try this on music.
Thank you.
for today. I hope you get all the 3 steps. I'll be teaching you the next paragraph on the next class. So right now, you just have to learn these steps and you need to practice very hard because the song is a little bit fast, so we need to move according to that. Yeah? Okay. I'll meet you in the next video. Till then, keep practicing, keep dancing, and be safe.